Hi, welcome back. Thank you for coming back to my channel. Happy New Year's Eve. And hope everybody doing great. But my goodness, this year has literally flew by. And you know, I really think the reason why this year flew by the way it has is because it's the all of the gung-ho about the holidays. Just like right now, in the stores they got Valentine's Day already. And you know, we just got done with Christmas. So can we just marinate and think about how great Christmas was and how wonderful New Year's is going to be? You know, and now we done leaped over into the next year 2 months already. Or a month and a half, or whatever it is. Until the next year. And we're not even there yet. So it's like, you know, they already putting all this stuff in the stores. And in our mind, we're thinking, oh, Valentine's Day already. And you know, New Year's haven't even got here yet. So I think that's the main thing, you know, is the big gung-ho about the selling and stuff in the stores and decoration, the holiday ones. One is over, then there's another holiday, you know, right away. So I think that's why we probably in our mind thinking, okay, well, the time is flying by. The year is flying by. So that's just my opinion, you know. I mean, my goodness, it's like we're already leaped into 2019 and we're not even there yet. We just need to marinate and just enjoy our moment. Enjoy the time that we have right now. So anyway, next year, I wish you guys a lot of peace, joy, prosperity, happiness, and abundance. And whatever you decide to do, whether your New Year's resolution is lose weight or whatever, you know, stick with it, you know, and things gonna be hard as always, you know, it does, but just stick with it. And another thing I want to tell you, next year, there's going to be new labels in the store of genetic modified food. I think it's going to be called BE, so bioengineering or something like that, but it's going to be on the genetic modified food, the label. So as soon as I find out exactly what the label is about, I'm going to do a video on it, you know, on my channel here. So of course, non-GMOs is non-GMO. And so just this year, try to make sure you pay attention to what you're putting in your body, what you put in your kid's body, what you put in yourself. Because guys, this stuff is real. It's real. It's happening right now. Okay, so whatever you decide to do, I hope you the best and good luck and, you know, good prosperity. In the new year 2019 and make this year better than last year. So I just want to leave you with a quote right quick. It says, it doesn't matter how slow you go, so as long as you don't stop. It doesn't matter how slow you go, as long as you don't stop. So no matter what are you going to do or what you plan on doing, just as long as you don't stop. As long as you don't stop. Focusing on what you need to do, what you want to do, your dream, you know. Sometimes you have to step out of the box, you know, step out of your comfort zone. A lot of people like to stay in their comfort zone. Stay in the comfort zone and say, oh, well, I'm comfortable right here, but I want to do this and I should do this. But they don't do it because they're stepping out of the box. We all need to try to step out of the box. If you want to do something different, and sometimes follow your dreams, you got to step out of the box. So let's try to make this year a better year than last year, okay? So please check out my next video. I'm going to do a skit on, well, I'm not going to say, but I'm going to do a skit, and I think you're going to like it. So yeah, just don't stop believing, okay? Don't stop believing, and please like and subscribe to my videos. Definitely appreciate that, as I say always. And yes, have a good year and don't stop believing. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.
Stop.